The Temple in Man by Schwaller de Lubitz. Okay, this is a cult classic Egyptian mysteries book. Schwaller de Lubitz was an Egyptologist for 30 years on site in Egypt. And what he does is he hypothesizes that the Luxor Temple is the shape of the human form in expanded. He says that even the brain structure is imprinted in the model of the temple. This is a great book, 150 pages. This is a classic, a must-have for anybody's library. The Temple in Man, Sacred Science. Schwaller de Lubitz, great book.